In this video, we have given that AB is a square root of 3, AC is a square root of 6, and BD it is equal to CD, and angle BAD is 45 degree, and angle CAD is X, then we have to find X. So, in any triangle, A, B, C, and side length A, B, C, A by sine A, it is equal to B by sine B, it is equal to C by sine C. So, from these two equations, we can say that A by B is equal to sine A by sine B. So, here, suppose this angle is theta, then this angle, it will be 180 degree minus theta. So, in triangle A, B, D, B, D by A, B, it will be equal to sine 45 degree by sine theta, and BD by AB is a square root of 3. It is equal to sine 45 degree, it is 1 by a square root of 2 by sine theta. So, BD by a square root of 3, it is equal to 1 by a square root of 2 sine theta. So, BD, it will be equal to a square root of 3 by a square root of 2 sine theta. BD is a square root of 3 by a square root of 2 sine theta. And now in triangle A, C, D, C, D by AC, it will be equal to sine X by sine 180 degree minus theta. And it is CD by AC is a square root of 6. It is equal to sine X by and sine 180 degree minus theta, it is equal to sine theta. So, it is sine theta. So, CD, it will be equal to a square root of 6 sine X by sine theta. CD, it is a square root of 6 sine X by sine theta. And Now we have BD is equal to CD, and BD is a square root of 3 by a square root of 2 sine theta. It is equal to CD is a square root of 6 sine x by sine theta, and sine theta will get cancelled. So a square root of 3 by a square root of 2, it is equal to a square root of 6 sine x. So sine x, it will be equal to a square root of 3 by a square root of 2 times a square root of 6. And a square root of a times b, it is equal to a square root of a times a square root of b. So a square root of 6, it is equal to a square root of 2 times 3, that will be equal to a square root of 2 times a square root of 3. So sine x, it is equal to a square root of 3 by a square root of 2 times a square root of 2 times a square root of 3, and a square root of 3 will get cancelled. So sine x, it is equal to 1 by a square root of 2 times a square root of 2, it is 2. That means x will be equal to 30 degree. So x is 30 degree.